Thomas Macdonough was an early 19th century American naval officer, best known for his roles in the First Barbary War and the War of 1812. He was the son of a revolutionary officer, Thomas Macdonough Sr., who lived near Middletown, Delaware. He entered naval life at an early age, receiving his middleship commendation at age of 16.